All right, guys. Another day. I kind of overslept. I went to sleep late. Always start your morning with some hydration. I don't know why that sounded like an ad. The weather keeps going back and forth from nice out to cloudy and rainy. Today is another cloudy, rainy day, unfortunately. I think right now it's only 50 degrees out. It's not too bad. 10 o'clock, pretty much. 9:56. Can't really see it. But we're gonna get the day started.
All right, guys, we're gonna head out now. I'm still so tired. I don't know why, but the last, like, I think it's because of daylight savings time, but the last, like, 2 days, 3 days, I've been just extremely tired. Drop in the comments if you guys like golf. That's what... And if you do like golf, you do watch golf, drop in the comments what your favorite club to use is. Whatever you like to use. Isaac. And if golf isn't your sport, drop in the comment what your favorite sport is.
All right, guys, cold plunge is finished. It is a negative 15 degrees in that water. My balls are completely gone. They're floating somewhere down the river now.
Moto, moto, like, yo.
That was nice and refreshing. A fish almost killed Matt and I, it seemed like. That shit was so funny. I wish we were recorded. But we're going to get ready to go now, and then we're going to meet you guys back at home.
I can't even talk, dude. Holy shit, I'm tired. We just made it home. We're gonna go inside and shower now and then eat something because I'm starving. And then after that, I think we're gonna go to the gym. So probably just see me when I'm eating my first meal, I should say, because I am so hungry, dude.
All right, guys, so we're gonna cook our chicken, and what we're gonna do is we're literally just going to cook it on a baking sheet. I don't even know what you would call this thing. It just goes in the oven. We're going to cook it in the oven. We're going to preheat it to about 345, so we can do that right now. Because we're going to trim up the chicken and just get a little bit of the fat off. And then we're just going to set it on this baking sheet or whatever you call this. Don't quote me. I don't even know what they're called. This is what I'm using to oil up the pan. It's just a zero sugar. It's a zero calorie like oil spray, and it pretty much just goes right over this. Just, you know, put a coat on there, a pretty thick coat, because you don't want your chicken sticking to the pan. That would be trash. So what we're doing now is we're just trimming up the fat. So you got some fat right there, and then we're just gonna trim it up, and we're just gonna slap that bad boy on there just like this. Set one right there. Boom, there's one. And then we're just gonna line it up all the way and try to get all of them to fit on you. Now we're gonna spice the chicken up, and I actually know this cool little magic trick. It's called editing, and you just go like this. There we go, it's done now. Now we're just gonna pop this up in the oven. I can't even see it, but it's in there. Haha. Made a protein shake. I didn't have any apple juice, so it kinda tastes like dog crap, not gonna lie. Someone's calling me. It's a timer, I lied. I don't have friends. Alright, let's go get the chicken.
I don't know if that's done yet. I mean, it's definitely hot, but let's check it.
What do you guys think? Does it look done? Looks done to me. Let's check it out. We've been chilling for a little bit. We got our chicken all meal prepped and everything. And then we made a shake. I think I showed that. I don't even know. Clip before this, I'm sure. We're about to go to the gym in a little bit. We're about to head there. So I got a sandwich I'm going to eat for my pre-workout little meal, I guess you could say. I ran out of bread, so I had to use a Hill. Unfortunate. This tank top on for the day. And I don't really like this tank top on, especially on like upper body days. But I guess this is what we're going with, since this is the only thing I really got. So we're wearing this for push day. We're gonna eat the sandwich real quick, and then we're gonna head out. Sorry, babe, we gotta leave you.
We're ready to go to the gym.
I think that's the last thing to do, is just go to the gym.
Guys, we're just reading the Bible real quick. Matt's got this little handheld Bible. It's really cute, so I just figured I'd read a little bit. Today's Bible verse of the day is Matthew 19:26, and it says, "But Jesus looked at them and said to them, 'With men, this is impossible. But with God, all things are possible.'"
It's a good Bible verse. Posting a new YouTube video as we speak, guys. It's at 68% processing. Now it's at 100%. I think it might be done. It's done! Yay! I'm gonna cop ink.
Who are you talking to?
Video's on, bro.
Oh.
Brother's not even paying attention. Come on now. Y'all that follow me on Instagram will be the first ones to know. I want to hit a quick prayer for you, Mr. or Mrs.
Right, Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for blessing us with life again. I want to pray for everybody on the other end of this camera, under this phone, whatever they may be watching over. Lord, I just pray those ones that are watching are healthy and happy. I pray whatever they're dealing with, Lord, you bring them through it. I pray that you place your hand on their shoulder and tell them everything will be okay. I pray that they're able to dive into your word and just hear a little bit more from you each and every single day. And I pray they continue to grow closer to you. And I pray that you fight their battles for them, Lord. And I pray that they can be happy. I pray that in Jesus' mighty name. And I just pray today is a great day for all. I pray we can all be joyful, happy, and I pray we can all be successful today and be better than we were yesterday. And I pray these things in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
All right, guys, we'll see you inside.
Hit a granny shot.
Damn, that ball was literally in air for like 2 hours. Come on, Matt, make a shot for the camera, at least one. Oh my god. Come on, baby, don't you hate me anymore. I'm not the same way that I was before. I got goosebumps all on me. Well, we just got done working out, guys. We're heading home now. Honestly, I'll give that workout like a solid like 7 out of 10. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't the best work I've ever had. I'm just tired. I didn't record anything either, but we're gonna head home now, so see you there. I know you guys can't see Matt. Oh, you can kind of see you. Okay, Matt, thank you for dropping us off. And we will see you tomorrow morning. I heard a monster.
Why'd you say it like that?
Why? What do you mean? What'd I say it like? What are you talking about?
Okay, now I'm getting
this. I'll see you tomorrow, Matt. Oh, shit.